only contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NXT Tag Team Championship.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
These two teams are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe.
These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division. Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
This duo has all the makings of being one of the most elite teams to ever grace a WWE ring.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 626 pounds, Akane and Razor, the Powers of Pain. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 368 pounds, they are the NXT Tag Team Champions, Thomas Champ.
Oh boy, look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match. Here we go. And all four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
choke maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
A well-placed kick. Flapjack delivers a face-first collision with the mat.
That's how you get what they call a flat face.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Challenger starting to falter. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
I tell you, we knew this.
Hey! And here's an early cover.
That's not going to do it.
Nope, not by a long shot. There's some fight left in this superstar. Wow! His skull just bounced off the mat. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Great counter.
The champ on the defensive now. This match is clearly taking its toll on the champ.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
It's all over but the shouting. There's some serious power right there. He can end it here.
Right now.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Out of trouble there.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
The leg sweep knocks him down. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. He's starting to stagger a bit. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
You don't see that move every day.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close. Boy, he is really tired now.
That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He saw that one coming.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
Well said, Michael. And he's already...
Ooh, nice counter. He's in full-on attack mode now. He didn't just drop a leg there. That's all of his body weight crashing down, too.
Well, check that out. We are first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. And that shot was dialed in.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Great reversal.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready.
Ah! And he escapes the hole.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And you see the results. Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Oh, my, what a move.
Wow, please tell me not the only one.
For the pin and the win.
Two, three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here are your winners, and still the NXT Tag Team Champions, Johnny Gargano and Thomas Champ.
Wow, what a match. The championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match and a great win. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
And that's exactly the type of...